Well, there's Bill Neely to the right of Kenneth right there. Bill accompanied Kenneth for years and years, and then really ended up a bitter guy. While he's not just didn't get enough attention to satisfy himself after Kenneth died, he had a real bad attitude about Kenneth, although he never showed any of it until after Kenneth was gone, because Bill, it was kind of a, coattails thing for a long, long time.